in the spray booth yet. And we're gonna start getting some kind of... That should do that there for at least the first coat. A lot more Borgish and gives a lot more sort of scale. And we'll go over and like weather that and actually take a bit off and sand through some of it and knock it back and stuff, but it just got rid of all the white bits and sort of just gave us a bit more of a matte finish to start working with. So we'll let that dry for a while and then we'll see where we can start attaching some parts. So we're back. And this is dry now, so we'll start trying to glue some bits on and getting a first layer. So I think I'm gonna start by just getting some main structure into. So we'll try and get some the main structure and like sort of an even height of a frame to work in. So we'll start, I think I'll just bend this one down. I think we'll start there. That seems like a good point. It seems to fit the one there. We can unleash the bit of greens we have left. get that to bond. That hopefully that will bond there. So we'll give that a moment. And then we'll try some more. We might need a different glue that is for good for all these bits. I'm not sure about getting it onto there, so we'll find out. It's ABS cement. So get that. Looks like we're going to get some adhesion in there, so we'll bang a bit more on and hope for the best. Thank you. So I think that's pretty good there for now. I'm gonna let all that have a bit of a dry in a set, and then we'll work on the next bit.